Yep, it's me. I'm just playing Smash Brothers. Melee. Why am I using brand new memory card? Because I lost my old ones. What is this video going to be about? Well, obviously. We're just going to have a little talk about this, a little talk about this. You guys play a call to the host, like Mad Brothers. What are we going to be talking about? My 112 survivors. Subscribe us. Why are we playing Mad Brothers? The boxing match is so short, because that's the way I want. Yeah, that's the best way to play Smash Bros. Yeah, there's one more thing I can change. I think I ran out. I have my thighs. I got my thighs with five pointers. Today, before you said the CPU is random, this is just a classic game. So my first melee is one of those games I have for quite a while. I'm going through a lot of times in the early 2000s. I'm super excited this game came out. Bouncing around, because the first time I actually played this, I didn't even have a memory card. I was playing exactly this way I was playing it right now. Change some APP. Let's get to the game. I appreciate everyone who ever subscribed to my channel. I mean, it's a classic game. It's still worth playing. Melee, the game I'm playing right now, is a very special place in my heart. It's one of those games I wouldn't just sell off for money. Even if I'm broke, it's not really about money. It's just that this game is very dear to me. No amount of money that anyone can offer me can replace it. It's not so much about the money. It's more about the game as well as the harness. Yeah, I know, I'm owned by CPU at level 9. What, is the best version of Smash Bros? No amiibo? Just play with your friends, lots of items. It's falling really, really, really bad. I appreciate anyone who watches my channel, likes the video, shares it. This is a fun game. Yeah, the definitive version of that game. But be sure to be on this, leave your comment or this. Ballers, just go to my way to send me a YouTube DM or just message me. With the fact that I have 112 subscribers is a miracle itself. If somebody likes to watch one of my videos, the moment I upload, No, we're going long right here. It really is a great game. It's one of the first games you can ever play back then. It was a long title. I mean, when this game came out, I believe for Smash Bros. 64, it was a new version of Smash Bros. 64. I was blown away by this, by how much faster, and it was just, oh wow, it was a much better game. Now, I'm not just type of person who goes to attorney because I don't have a car, but this game is just one of the games I spent hours and hours. On my original GameCube memory card? Yeah. I mean, these graphics were timeless. Hey, I want to know, man. Let's see if I can do it. Let's die. Mario Kart is finally out. Just for a large game to see them once in a day. Ugh. Because. It's just RNG, though. Not the worst kind of RNG. Yes. I actually got a mic, so my voice sounds pretty good. Down the line. Yeah, but... I didn't realize he was about this day. Oops! One of those games that never gets old, no matter how often I come back to it. The Smash Bros. Series, the Super Smash Bros. Series in general, where you're playing Wii U, 3DS, Brawl, just hard if you're playing the original 64 game. And Mario is with the time. Mustache Man. I swear I don't get a chance to do anything to keep him behind. Yeah, it's like, will I ever win this place? Oh no! Pokemon wins again. Nope. Watching a lot of stuff happen on YouTube. And everywhere. Hey, you got your first trophy. My first trophy on the A. I win and finally. Finally, the CPU just went down. I totally dominated that round. I always played the CPU at level 9. I always see my level 9. I never put you on the easiest difficulty. Oh, now I'm alone. Yeah, but this is one of the games that get you for a dreadful time. There's not much to do, but oh well. I didn't have a job on par. It's just great having this. GameCube was worth that. Most people playing PlayStation 2 at Risk and Grand Theft Auto 3 was worth that. Back to these graphics were worth it. Not the captain. Ow! Punch in the face. Yeah, I think somebody wacky hospital asked me how my day doing. I'm doing fine. No, I'm barely inside. I'm not getting ready for the top here. That didn't work. This is one of my favorite stages right here. Stage I've probably played the most on it. The original Meep City. Too bad they didn't get pulled to Meep, too bad they stayed in it. That's the main band on New Smash Brothers. For Wii U, but I got to play in the original game. Who have I not played as? Sword and Shield guy. Death Hero of Hyrule. Yeah, that was a favorite stage. It'd probably be the temple. It'd probably be the temple. Let's see. Player one defeated. Oh well, if I get defeated, such a game, huh? Yeah. I probably never get mad at this dope controller. I probably would. What? You wanna challenge me? You're watching my video, fine. Yeah, I was trying to block him, but... Now we can see how long this thing didn't want to mark. Yeah, so about the way I'm playing, just like I'm recording it, so it's like a little lag, so everything I'm seeing is kind of like, so like lots of skip frame rates. So it's not like I can react instantly if I wasn't recording it, I probably would do a little better, but I don't know. Probably one of the most epic fights of all time, I've done a lot more. Why won't you die? Like, you know, I just survived everything. You finally played Mark. A new character has been added to the roster. You know what? Everybody should get new Mark. Good for the combat. Yeah, now I can go back and put it back. I was trying to figure out if there's one specific character. I probably should switch up the teams. Nah, that's not way. You don't need team partners. These CPUs are vicious, right? I don't get checked. If I say you saw it, it's like, what's going on here for a while? I'm like, ouch! What the? This game in itself is a classic. The adventure mode? The all-star mode? Of course, you unlock all-star mode, you unlock all the characters. This gotta be one of the longest fights ever. It's taking forever just to KO each other. One gets knocked away, they recover. If you get knocked away, they recover. Warp Star. Figured that was gonna happen. Yeah, I can turn all islands, bust it to match for so short. Not gonna get a chance to receive an action. Punch in the back of the head. There should be a mode where you just keep the whole track game like this. Ah, I mean, like classic mode. The closest thing to that is cool melee. Climbing of the eyes. One of my favorite character game of March. That's my second match won. Ice Climbers! Missing for the new world because of technical difficulties. They can work on the 3DS version of Super Mario for 3DS, so that's why. Really easy to make it. Princess Peach! Nope, we just gotta keep going. No matter how much it sucks, because somehow it just sucks. You can get me. Those stars, they're up to 3K of my gallery. I was just calling on someone else, like, hey look, I hear you can try character. Go out to the course. Oh no! Like I was saying earlier, know about my team is places game, because it's not just a game, it's like memories. Sometimes just playing this, it's just nostalgia itself. This game. It's one of the best reasons just to have a game to get to play this game. Not to mention all the other games that have come along, but I'm not saying. Lots of the GameCube games I've played, like Mega Man, Man Mission, and Pokemon Coliseum, Pokemon FXD, Drill, Dragons. This one. I'll see that clearly. Yeah, it's probably the best way to play with your friends. It's like the one stop, one match. I actually did play with my friends like this quite a few times. Oh no. Yep. You guys see a Pokemon item. You know what I like best about this version of Smash Bros.? No finals match. Oh! The tempo is good, it's a recurring stage now they have a new version of Smash Bros. Hey, it's almost in the first one out. Got one shot by Captain Falcon. Yeah, it was so much fun going down memory lane, playing Smash Brothers. Oh no, John, yes. Well, that was quite a fight. That was always epic. Yes, just had to get that Super Mushroom. Become a giant, yes. 5 stars to my name. Give me, you can be. Now, this is awesome. That's that tomorrow. Mark, a reoccurring character in the Fire Emblem series. He's almost like a protagonist. Pete wins. I win. Just use it, damn man. You use the same move over and over again. Think you had Pika left. Look at this, they won't die. Finally, a bomb blew him up. He was 300 damage, you know. The turn just to survive. 27 seconds. Hey, if I kill myself, I know what happened. He gets you versus something. When I first saw these graphics, you didn't tell me that these graphics were bad. Please play Mario. Go Fox. I like how this game has a little language mode. The language in Japanese. Only in Smash Bros. Melee. Read the list. Wow, that was like too easy. Which is good, there's not that many characters to go through. Ah, let's see. Let's just walk here. Let's walk. I mean, listen to music. I mean, the trip down there. Why? It's all about games. The trip down there. I don't even know what I play. Where'd it be? Multi-man melee. All-star mode. Classic mode. Yep, advanced list. Fox, that's the second time you won twice in a row. Stop winning. Oh, there go Fox's winning streak. Not that CPU cares if they have a winning streak. Yeah, but thank you guys. I'd like to thank everyone for watching this. Mark was trying to kill me, like, no! The hammer, my favorite item. It's overpowered. We haven't hit the 50 match mark yet. Well, when you do 50 matches, how much happens? I can just tell you what it is. I'm sick of seeing Mario, you. I think we're really chasing if you see that. No! Mario! Oh, simply just put you in my team. I climb up this. Oh, oh, Nana. What happened? You know, how many times I'm like, I'm sleeping. Hey, that's perfection. Goodbye, Falcon. I say goodbye. Yeah, do wise planners. Sadness. Why are you so whiny? Yeah, that's four. Oh, my poor friend. It really doesn't matter. This is my third sword. That's all we know, we're never around. Read the man more icicle mountain stages. Hurry up, let's see. Yeah, that's a crowd for my name. Wow, 50 matches is quite a feat, huh? I mean, you just don't think about it. Like, how many matches do you get? Mario, you're about to run out. Okay. Mission complete! I keep waiting for something to happen, like... No! Almost! I'm like so out of Falcon Punch. Falcon hit. The Ice Climber says won't die. Nothing can break their wings. As I take them out, probably a 4 of the 4 CPU slot. Time for the most epic battle of Mario vs. Yes. CPU's out. Destructio! Mario! Destructio! I saw that! Finally, 50 match mark. Come on out, I will be here. Yes, we can throw through the fight game. Wow. Bone. Drop the bone right in my face. You should leave me, Puff. You don't want to leave me, Puff. After 50 stages, you finally get something. So it's time to show off the two characters we unlock. That special match is me versus Super Saiyan. Hello, Donkey Kong lives again. And again. Yeah, that's right, I want the crown. Thank you, Mark. Jiggly Stone. His name is Jiggly. Cutie Pie. Adorable. That's adorable. Oh, no, you got it. Harry Reggie Spadler uses his own key light, his own thing. I just dug it out, Jigglypuff. Oh, that's not even funny. Well, that's coming from Ball Melee. Let's go. New stage. Flying Star Disc. Jigglypuff. Didn't that Jigglypuff one? It's not me. None hurt. Grab the Boon Sword. Okay, yeah. I've ever said flat song, but to unlock it, you have to unlock Mr. Game Watch, which is absolutely last. I hope you are enjoying the show. Go get some pie, because it's making. Go get a snack, it's making. Bug kick of death. Hell yeah! Within the first 5 seconds, you have time to react. This is the one that you can use. Well, unfortunately for him, there is a grenade pod in here. I bet you wouldn't want to be able to pass away the street. Sadness. Sadness, It's a hammer time. No! Not trying this. Yeah, being giant, we're probably getting a huge advantage. Probably the longest match we had, 40 seconds. Yes, win and ties Connor win. Well, duh! That's the perfect way to play Smash Brothers. Super sad, yeah. Wah, buffet. Ice climber should make me sick. Must be eradicating resistance. Why would I keep changing characters? No, I don't have an obsession change up. I'm just kind of... Fire it out! Fire it out! The Ice Climbers versus Donkey Kong. Sometimes it's fun to spectate, but... This is taking me a quick time. Finally, I accomplished my goal of kicking all your butts. Okay, stop the puff. Well, you guys have enjoyed this thus far. This nostalgic trip for me, watching me. Yeah, sure, let's just show off my one trophy. Oh, can we have green? Yes, the option of playing Japanese exists. Oh no, I can't read every day. However, will I change on the track? See you later. Have a nice day.